Assalamu alaikum. How y'all doing? Hello. Bonjour. Aloha. Hola. Radon. Radon. Renala. Renny. Radigan. Radigan's wolf. God, so many R's. Welcome to the final part of Elden Ring. Oh. come on. I'm out. I don't know what to do, honestly. I got him halfway. He does so much damage. He does a lot of damage. What? I I lost way too many potions, honestly. No! What the fuck is that? What is that, dude? What is that, man? So stupid. Oh, man. like, I can't get out of there! I can't get out of there! I can't get out of there, dude. Come on. What am I doing wrong? Oh, I'm so close. I'm so close, dude. I literally have Radagon down, like literally everything. fuck. I didn't mean to use my my other potion. Damn it. Whatever. God slain, not Allah. Allah's great. Allah's great. Oh man. Whew. We did it, dude. We did it. Oh my God. Touch fracture in Marika. Huh. Well done, the old lover. Man, it's about time. Try fingers. Amen. Mend the Elden Ring. Yeah, do it, mend it, bitch. Woo!
Look at them Daedric gauntlets from Skyrim. Sexy.
Fallen leaves tell a story of how a tarnished became Elden Lord. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Our seed will look back upon us and recall an age of fracture.
Thank you, Hidetake Miyazaki and George R.R. Martin for making this shitty ass game, bro! Nah, I'm just kidding. I like this game. It has a lot of replayability. If you not start over now, you can choose to begin. Join us later on the Table of Lost Grace in round 10. No, I will not start right away. Although, tune in, because I don't know, man. Yeah, I'm not going to do new games. Guys, I'm sorry. I'll do that on my own time, but I'll do updates every now and then. But thank you so much for watching. It's been a long playthrough. Hours and hours. I know all other YouTubers, they do clips and stuff. Are my eyes like they're red, like, but in the scene they're like dark, they're like literally black with red pupils, but like, yeah, these YouTubers do short clips of them, and which is, you know, which is what everyone wants to see. You know, they don't want to see like me dying all over and over and over again and go to places they don't even care about, you know. But you know, I'm trying to give you guys a full experience, my own journey, you know, everything. You know, everything you saw on YouTube, everything, my entire playthrough is on YouTube, you know. Yeah, I'm like, I show you the true efforts, I show you the all the attempts, like, you know, it's a difficult game, it honestly is. Final boss, though, it's gotta be, like, one of the more lower, like, one of the more easier final boss of the Soul series. You know, if I were to rank... Well, Dark Souls 2 has to be the easiest. Then it's Gwyn, right? Then it's Radagon, Elden Beast, and then it's Lore Ascender. Soul Ascender. Soul Ascender gave me a heart attack. Honestly did. My, like, I couldn't, words can't describe, like, honestly. Even though I dealt more damage to Soul Ascender, you can deal more damage to him compared to Radagon. Radagon is... Well, hello. Damn, bro. Okay. begin journey 2 all the way down there. Alright. Well, let's see if any of the homies are still here. Not those guys.
Be thankful of the heart.
Okay.
Is all the
I'll do the that guy's quest later. I'm sorry I didn't do quest lines and stuff like that. I'll try to do them later, because maybe I could, you know, do other bosses and stuff like that that I've missed on another playthrough. I'm not going to be doing it on New Game Plus. That's on my own time. But I'm going to be playing as a Pyromancer, you know, my next playthrough. It's not going to be like an entire playthrough, you know, hours on end. I'm just gonna do short clips. Thank you guys for watching, honestly. This came a long way. Beating this game in about 3 weeks. Tops. Have a great day.